Hey, Michelle, how are you? It's Nico. You want to meet up?
Yes, pick me up in an hour.
Great, I'm on my way.
You can repent and be punished, or you can live.
Space, come on!
Yes, I want to get out of here!
Nice to see you. Come on, let's go. To wear the same outfit. I like it.
You were magic. Have you ever used your powers for good? Like making cancer patients or nuclear warheads disappear? One man even asked me, can you make my masculinity disappear? But I am here to entertain you, not your bi-curious fantasies. I will now make my assistant float! I will defeat gravity! I will be the master of Isaac Newton! Now, arise! Yes, I can make this filthy woman fall under my dominion. Oh, arise, yes.
Suck, asshole.
Eat shit. Oh, oh, Laurel, Laurel. Oh, oh, you're a quadriplegic.
Don't worry, everybody. She's probably only paraplegic. Now let's hear it for Miss Bluesy St. John.
Welcome. Welcome to Mama's Little Show. Yeah. Yeah, play it, Al. Play it. Al's a fine piano player. Pre-recorded because his union got a little mouthy and greedy, so we sing to his CD now. But I still feel like he's here in spirit. I have a little song I want to share with you. It's about something that's happened to us all. No, no, I'm not talking about getting sandwiched by two Lebanese train porters in the caboose. No, I'm talking about losing your baby. You know, they get picked up by a stranger on the way to go to school. And then you grab a bottle of gin down from the dusty cupboard where you put it. And you wake up in the sterile belly of a spaceship. And a man comes over and looks like your father. And you realize that day your dad disappeared. He didn't leave your mom for the fat bitch at the gas station. He was abducted. And your captors put you down in a farm field late at night somewhere in Iowa. And they painted patterns in the corn. And the crickets are singing. And the cows baying in the distance. And your backside hurts something fierce from the probing. Woo! And the Holy Ghost is there too. Man, the Lord has a ghost. And there's a girl on a swing set. And you go push her off the swing. And you know what? We're all that little girl sometimes. Sometimes life pushes you off the swing. Or makes you a little girl, even when you're a little boy. Well, that's all I've got time for tonight. I love you all. Thank you so much. Good night.
Miss Bluesy St. John.
Weird crowd in that place, packed with criminals. I've never been there before, but I think some of the guys in there might have been gangsters.
Huh, I really don't know about that sort of thing, Michelle.
How are you settling in?
Slowly. Your country is strange. Your city makes people crazy.
How's Roman?
Okay.
He likes to gamble, though, doesn't he?
I don't know about that.
Mallory said he was in debt to some criminals. Do you know about them?
No.
That would really scare me. Organized crime, I mean.
Me too.
Do you think they'll try to involve Roman?
I don't think Roman would make much of a criminal.
I guess not. Interesting weather, isn't it?
Very. Invite me upstairs for coffee or something?
After today, sure. But if this ends up on the internet, I'll kill you.
Great. Hey, listen, I respect you.
Oh, that's... Oh, great. Oh, please, more. Tell me more. Oh, you're...
I think she likes me.
Hey, hurry up!
Thank you. me, Kate.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
Help me.
Have a nice day. Hey, Jimmy, how you doing? Come on,
great.
Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it, sir.
You're undercover.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
The motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sure. Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? People don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got but one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader. Some morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough! Enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not in the showers, a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I will email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man!
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Visiting Perseus.
Yo,
look.
That's unit from Fish Market North.
Thank you.
Welcome to Perseus. That really suits you. Brings out your eyes. You're gonna break some hearts in that. Have a great day.
You have reached Goldberg, Ligner, and Scheister. All our personnel...
Hey, what's stopping traffic? What is this?
Звонили Дмитрию Ибраскову. Я сейчас не могу ответить. Пожалуйста, оставьте ваше сообщение, и я вам перезвоню.
This is right.
me. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's you. You alone?
Yeah, how you doing?
Fucking great. What you think?
Yeah, it's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more. It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
Playboy don't want to hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend, the love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone. Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts, everything. I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit. Just bam. But I ain't there yet. Mm-mm, not quite.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. I'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Uh-huh.
Are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
Yeah, Gwen, I'll bust you up.
Dwayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
shots iodine!
Hey, Dwayne. I got your money. Why don't you make me a clocking bell so I can give it to you?
Great. Thanks, son. See you soon.
Collected on that debt for you.
They paid up? Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
That fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should have listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
I give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you'll need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay. What does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eye. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brother, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, He's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers. Know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this. Head down there. Take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
That's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
Marlon's the one dressed like a damn canary, wearing that yellow jacket and shit. Get rid of him.
I'll do it. Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Dwayne?
What's up, man?
Not much. How are you doing?
Done. I can't cope no more, man. I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown, Bohan, all that shit. Now I ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit, man. This club. I'm talking a real gentleman's place. It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
Vaginas!
I'm about to go see some naked women, but this time it's business, no pleasure. We have to hang out another time. See you. Whoa!
Jose, man.
He's in the back, but he don't want to be trouble. You know how he needs to concentrate when he's counting up that money. Well, when there's no one lost to be mine. Oh,
yeah. Mira, I'm trying to come back here. There ain't no refunds on lap dances. I got to...
Partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over. Screw that. They fucked me, they fucked, right? Playboy gonna feel that shit.
Sure thing, man.
Blood clot, you forgot to set me on a pussy wall.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae Indian bitch.
You want blood clot, cause I didn't even bomb a clot right here.
Stop speaking that gibberish.
But bomb a clot pussy wall, girl, you know this? Shutting on a bomb a clot. Hey, yo,
hey,
don't touch
what's me. Wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time. Pam put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right, all right,
well,
all right.
So
under my father, Rasta. Under my blood
well,
trap.
Hey!
Don't come in on my face.
All right. You better hope Nico can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Nico, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me now.
See you later.
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro, the best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
Nowhere to turn!
It's you or me!
I'm coming for you, pendejo! Be afraid, friend!
Say the word and I drop him!
Yo, you surrounded, yo! Por todo lado!
Bomb rushing, boys! Get down! Get down!
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Thank you.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat that come from in a king.
Hey, Nico. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
As it happens, it is. You see, Nico, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you. And now I have to ask you for the coke.
This is a joke, right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Nico. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
You fucking bitch.
Nico.
Voila. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Not now, Guan?
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. The coke, please.
Shocking, me have to tell Elizabeth so she now get our cocky in enough.